To teach the kids to play.
Well?
And to form the kids into a band with himself as the leader.
Well, what's wrong with that?
He don't know one note from another. That's what's wrong with that. And he can't tell a bass drum from a pipe organ. I'll catch up with that swindling two-bit thimble rigger. And when I do, I'll squeal him so loud.
Wow, you're mad, Charlie. But I'd sure like to be around if you catch up with that fellow.
Well, it won't be on this trip. Not in Iowa. Even the great Professor Harold Hill wouldn't try to sell them neckboat Hawkeyes out here.
Board! Gentlemen, you intrigue me. I think I'll have to give Iowa a try.
I don't believe I caught your name.
Don't believe I dropped it.
Thank you.
Professor Hill's name?
Harold
Hill.
Well, why didn't you let me know you was coming?
Didn't know I wasn't myself. Besides, how could I expect that you'd end up in a little tank town like this? You were a pretty big slicker back when you were in business with me.
Well, too many coat shapes the way you were a guy. Besides, I got me a nice, comfortable girl, Ethel Topwater, boss's niece.
So you've gone legitimate. I knew you'd come to no good.
Say, what's the new pitch? You're not after the van business. I thought you was in steam automobiles.
I was.
What happened?
Somebody actually invented one.
Oh.
Say, give me the lowdown here, Mars.
Well, we'll never get anywhere around in the band business with these stubborn idols, Greg. Besides, they've got a music teacher here who will expose you before you get your grip.
Male or female?
Music teacher? She's the librarian. Female.
Perfect. That's what I wanted to hear. If she passes by, pour her out to me, will you?
I will. So, how are you going to start the new pitch?
Same old way. Keep that music teacher off balance. My next step is going to be to get your town out of this serious trouble I'm in.
River City isn't in any trouble.
Then I'll have to create some. I have to create a desperate need in your town for a boys' band. You remember? What's new around here? What can I use?
Set. Billy and partner should just put in a new pool table.
They've never had a pool table here before?
Nah, only billiards.
That'll do. See you later, Mars. And don't forget, use a teacher. Mr. Dunbar?
Yep.
Well, either you are closing your eyes to a situation you do not wish to acknowledge, or you are unaware of the caliber of disaster indicated by the presence of a pool table in your community. Well, you got trouble, my friend, right here. I say trouble right here in River City. Why, sure, I'm a big player. So Minecraft the same, always Minecraft the same. I consider that the hours I spent putting you in my hand are golden. Let me cultivate horse sense, a cool head, and a keen eye. Would you ever take and try to give an ironclad lead to yourself from a three-rail billiard shot? Just as I say, it takes judgment, brains, and maturity to score the ball of mind game. I say any boot. You could take and shove a ball in the pocket, and I call that slop. First big step on the road to the depths of day. But then I say, first it's a little, but it's no line to a teaspoon. Then beer from a bottle. And then next thing you know, there's some playing for money in a pitchback suit. And listening to some of the out-of-town chicks for a hero tell about horse racing. Not a wholesome drop race, no, but a race when it sat down right on the horse. Like to see some stuck-up jock boy sitting on dead patch. Making love horrible, I should say. Now, friends, let me tell you what I mean. You got one, two, three, four, five, six pockets to take. Pockets that mark the difference between a gentleman and a bum. Like an apple bean that rhymes with a bean that stands for cool. And all week long, the River City will be frittering away. I say, your young men will be frittering away. Their new time, so time, your time too. Get the ball in the pocket, never mind any dandelions, or the trees, or perhaps the beach things. Never mind open any water, but your parents are caught with a sister that has Saturday night, and that's trouble. This got lots and lots of trouble. I'm picking the kids in the Knickerbocker shirt and tailed young ones. You get in the pool hall, you know, I just got trouble, folks. Right here in the city. Trouble with the capital T and that round with the P, and that's the answer to cool. Now I know all you folks are my parents. I'm gonna be a perfect friend. Would you like to know what kind of conversation goes on with a little girl in the hall that we try and outbeat? Try not to cheat. Try not to take any ladies like Superman feet. Bragging all about how they're gonna cover up the telltale breaks. At one fight night, they leave the pool hall, headed for the dance of the army, liberty men, and scarlet women, with ragtime shapes that'll drag your son, your daughter, to the arms of the jungle, and boys into mad hysteria. Friends, the idol brings the devil's playground trouble.
Oh, we got trouble!
Right here in your city!
Right here in your city!
I'm no teen that rhymes with P, and that stands for pool.
That stands for pool.
They surely got trouble.
They surely got trouble!
After school.
Our children's gonna have trouble.
before it's too late. The minute your son leaves the house, does he rebuckle his knickerbockers below the knee? Is there a nicotine stain on his index finger or a dime novel hidden in the cord crib? Is he starting to memorize jokes from Captain Billy's whiz bag? Are certain words creeping into his conversation? Words like swell!
Trouble!
And so's your old man!
Trouble!
Well, so, my friends, that's a sign that you certainly have trouble!
Oh, we have trouble!
Right here in River City!
Right here in River City!
That rhymes with P and that stands for cool.
That stands for cool.
They surely got trouble.
They surely got trouble.
Right here in River City.
Right here.
Remember the Maine, the Plymouth Rock, and the Golden Rule.
Our children's gonna have trouble.
Oh, we got trouble. We're in terrible, terrible trouble. Like 1500 balls, the devil's tool.
The devil's tool.
We got trouble, trouble, trouble.
Oh, you guys got trouble here. We got big, big trouble.
With the
T. And we got no T.
That rhymes with P.
That rhymes with P.
That stands for cool.
That stands for cool.
Didn't I meet you at
no.
I'll only be in town for a short while.
Good.